Pakistan is very, very rich when it comes to talent, art, culture. Although we've been subjected to a lot of suppression during dictatorial regimes and all, but that never stopped art from nurturing in Pakistan. It flourished, and we've had some huge names, and they worked against the odds. Be it lyric writers, be it poets, be it writers, be it legends like Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan and Abida Parveen and Malika Taranam Noor Jahan. I mean, it's an endless list. Pakistan is full of talent. It's always been like that.
And talking about talent, what are you up to at the moment? What can you share?
I'm just producing music. I continue to churn out music, and music is my life. That's the only thing I know. That's my forte.